your best.
What'll it be?
I'm not going to lose this.
Ah, the manuscript pages are all in the village. I won't be able to gather all these up on my own. Hey, you! Can you help me gather up these important documents that have been scattered all over the village? I'll give you a reward, of course. Please, just help me out. Phew! You really helped me out here. We managed to find them all. Huh? You want to know what these pages belong to? A book that never saw the light of day. But now, at long last, I finally found it! I never thought I'd uncover an issue of the Makeout series that I'd never read, though. Hmm? No, wait. This isn't part of the Makeout series. It's something completely different. I think I'll need to go over there and give it a deep read. So much different from before. But why? Yes. This has its own charm. Oh. Oh. Oh, so there are illustrations too. Nice. Your reward? Oh, right. I completely forgot. Phew. I thought for a minute you got interested in this and were coming to steal it. Sorry, I forgot. Here's the reward I promised you. Ah, time to concentrate.
It's over.
Yes. What a good development. Whoa.
There you are.
All right!
What'll it be?
What'll it be?
Let's settle this, fair and square.
From this point on, you three will need to go on missions with me. We'll be a team of Hidden Leaf Ninja, equals. But before we turn our attention to that, I want you to show me how much you've grown. Anything goes. You just have to steal this bell from me.
This is the same thing we did way back when.
But it isn't gonna be as easy this time, Kakashi-sensei! I'll finish this in one go!
Okay, time to get a little more serious. Good work. But now, it's time to get serious.
Let me out! All right! Here!
Wow. You three have really gotten strong. I can't believe you actually managed to steal the bell.
Maybe I'm even stronger than you now, Kakashi-sensei.
What? Stop acting so conceited.
Anyway, I'll be counting on you from now on.
What'll it be?
All right!
Yo! Whoa, great! Wanna make a pit stop?
Remember, teamwork!
Listen to me, and keep moving. An enemy squad is attacking the village right now. Yamato's defending it with gates he's created using wood style, but there are just too many enemies. You need to guard the gates with your life so that they don't get inside the village.
Sajon, wind style rocket shuriken.
In one go!
Enemy reinforcements.
Take a bomb.
They're retreating. We won!
Thanks for coming.